Nobel Prize-winning physicist Leon Lederman died Wednesday in an Idaho nursing home at the age of 96. In 1988, Lederman won the Nobel Physics Prize for his pioneering work on subatomic particles. In recent years, he began suffering from dementia. In 2015, Dr. Lederman sold his Nobel Prize medal for $765,000 in order to pay for his mounting medical and nursing home costs.